being a good guy.
Yeah.
And all those cops think it's Batman. As you can see, I'm doing suitcase carries. When I'm breathing, I'm power breathing. I'm not going low tide to high tide. I'm keeping the stiffness here, my obliques, and taking little sips of air and hissing air. I'm not going, keeping my spine controlled, I'm keeping my abdominal wall stiff, and I'm just taking little sips and hisses of air. So that's power breathing. You don't want to let all your air out while you're handling a load. So it's a little shallow breaths, a little bit of hyperventilating, and it's not something you can do for a long time. If you're carrying a yoke or a suitcase carry, it's a good way to approach it.